Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
Be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by...
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements. Focus up!
Don't go! On your left! Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Prepare yourself!
Left, right. What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a rune. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What's that? Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No. Thank you.